Language shapes the way we think, determines what we can think about. I, Varinder Kaur of Government Senior Secondary School, Kot Khalsa, is going to present my views on the importance of English language. English language has been considered as window to the world. English language is most prominent and preferable language today. High thoughts must have high language. With language, you are at home. Anywhere. It is very easy way to see how important English in our today's world. English is the most prevalent language in today's world and it is used everywhere for tourism and travel. It is common language. There are many reasons that's why we can enhance English. First and foremost is the English is a global language. One out of every five individuals can speak good English and at least they can understand good English. Secondly, studying English can help you to get a good job. English is the language of science, aviation, computer, diplomacy, tourism. Thirdly, learning English can help you to meet and acquaint new people. Fourthly, many scientific papers are only in English. So, we can understand only English if we have to go at scientific levels. Fifthly, English is the language of media industry. Sixth, English is the language of internet. Traveling is a lot easier with good knowledge of English. English is one of the most important language for the business. With English, you can study all over the world wherever you want to get study. Last but not least, English gives you access to multiple culture. To know any state's culture or any country's culture, we have good knowledge. We should have good knowledge of English so that we can study others' culture. So it is very important for us to understand English language or to enhance English language. Thank you.